so glad you came to the concert. But now we'll start the real concert.
So today you'll hear a lot of different types of percussion. We have You'll kind of hear mallets and chimes and bells, and I'll tell you more about it as we go along. So thanks for coming, and I hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
thing. Yes, we're switching to quartets. So we have another table set up here, and we're going to have a quartet of Jingle Bells. So we're taking, you know, most of the time everybody has two main notes plus accidentals. So if you have like the, you have a B, you also have a B flat, and maybe the A or the A flat. In our case, there's just four of us going to play all these bells by ourselves. So yes, wish us luck. So we're going to do a quartet, and then Joanne's going to do two more solo pieces, and then we'll come back for another quartet, and then we'll come back for the full choir to finish the concert. So, yeah, here we go.
Thank you.
not a very mobile instrument.
Thank you.
It's so impressive for them to cover this many bells and chimes.
Yeah.
One song. Next call. Thank you. Take a look. We can show you how to ring it, what different notes are and what they do, kind of how it works. And we have mallets, which we hit. We have chimes, which are like a tuning pitch, one for each note. And each bell has its own pitch, too. And we have five octaves up here. So quite a bit. It's a full bell choir. There's several in the state that have this many, so we're glad. And the Presbyterian Church in town actually have another octave below that, if you can believe it. So check out the Presbyterian Church. They have a great bell choir. Please come up after and take a look if you want to. Actually, we recruited one of our members that way years ago. Yeah, so, and he's amazing. So, please come up and take a look. The other thing I was gonna say is collect a goodwill or free will offering in the back. We have a case back there. If you could drop a few dollars or whatever you want to give. We're going to do some of it for bell repair. It's an expensive habit. We're always looking for repair and things like that. And we're also going to give a portion to the Missoula Interfaith Collaborative. So whatever you collect, we'll split. We'll give a portion to them. So please give if you can. The case will be in the back during the reception. Are all my announcements? Yeah. Okay, so this is our last song, Now the Green Blade Rising.
Thank you. Thank you.